I've told the story on the air before. I was at a bar one night with some friends, and I'm just standing there talking to somebody. I was leaning up. I had my back against a post. I remember this.
I like this already.
And I thought I had to fart.
Oh, that's
thought
great.
Is the operative word.
Obviously. And it ended up being a shart.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But I mean a pretty hefty one.
Right.
And so I'm at a crowded bar.
Right.
So it happens, and you know, and you know when it happens, and I'm sure my face went ooh like that because you're like, you try to stop as quickly
as you
can.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got Kenny Knight here. Kenny, why don't you come up on stage? You got a bunch of fans here would like to say hi to you.
So it was fairly early in the evening, I believe, and I stood in that spot with my back against that post.
With your cheeks pursed?
For about 3 hours.
No kidding.
And then you entered the Charleston contest.
Wasn't. I was not going anywhere because it was loose and in my pants. And yeah. So I did the Charleston. So anyhow, I had people go and get me beers.
Oh my God. Why, man, just ask the obvious question.
Yeah.
Why didn't you leave?
Well, I didn't drive. I got a ride there. I didn't have my car there.
Okay.
And I was with a group of people.
Did you consider going into the bathroom and washing?
Steve, it was mobbed. Okay. And the line to get into the bathroom, I'm like, man, I can't. If I walk over there, it's going to run down my leg and you know, all this other stuff.
How much was it?
It was a lot.
Oh, man. And you did the Charleston?
How can you even carry on? Because it's just...
I just did.
You feel so, subhuman.
Like I said, I stood there for like 3 hours. I eventually made my way to the bathroom.
Yeah.
And I got in a stall. I took off my underwear and I just threw it away.
Okay.
How did you win the Charleston contest?
I came in second place.
Oh, man.
I know, I tried so hard. But it was horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. And
why
then,
was there even a Charleston contest?
I don't even know.
It was a retro club.
I didn't even want to. This cannot get any worse.
And then I went home and I threw my jeans away.
Did you really?
Keep and put them in a scrapbook?
Oh, they were gone. I crapped my pants at a roller skating rink one time, too.
But that was part of the fun.
Yeah. I was a kid when that happened. I was on skates. Yeah.
Electric Dookaloo.
Oh, no. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. It's because I had drank pickle juice.
Now, when you did that, did you move faster on the skates?
No, I remember flagging my sister down. I'm like, we have to leave right now.
Wait, what does pickle juice make you crap your
pants? I think it did. I think it must have loosened something up. And the only reason I bought pickle juice because I only had like a quarter. And it was the only thing they sold at the concession stand for 25 cents.
Please, sir, may I have some pickle juice?
It was literally on the menu.
Why, sure, son, but this is going to make you go to the bathroom.
You know, those giant, like, you know, tubs of pickles, they had one of those. And you could have the juice. Yeah, man.
Oh, my God.
I bought it.